Here, I would like to posture and acknowledge the shame which you have all felt as a result of the sexual abuse of minors by some clergy and religious in this country. Indeed, I am deeply sorry.